Let's get him in. Oh god. Oh! I've never seen.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Enforcer down. Enforcer down.
My man went. Hey YouTube, what is going on? It's Chris or Swag Xpeer. So today for you guys is gonna be a little commentary for you guys. I don't think I've ever really talked about this on my channel, just talking about the guns that I really just grind my gears. Have you guys ever just been like in a game and it's just that certain gun just keeps killing you over and over and over again? Also guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that intro clip. That was insane. That Ripper dude like went like Wolverine type shit on me. He went and just stabbed me. I was like, whoa, hold up there. Anyways guys, man, that intro clip had me shaking. But today what I'm talking about is the three most unstoppable weapons. When they get going, man, these weapons really can't be stopped. I really feel like after the patches, after all the patches Treyarch has done with the weapons, I really do feel like these three guns just stack on top of the other ones. Like there's really just no competition. Like the balancing is so good, but when you put these weapons on a pedestal, they really just go off, man. When you put these weapons in the right hands, these become the best weapons in the game. But today I want to talk about is also the CUDA, the ICR, and the KN44. You guys already know how much I hate the KN44, bro. I'm not saying I hate it because it's bad. I hate it because it's so damn good. That weapon is so damn good, man. And then we have the ICR. I don't know what they did to this weapon. They freaking buffed this thing like 18 times already, man. And it is just, it's crazy good, bro, when you put it in the right hands. Like, I can't believe how much it melts. Zero to none recoil. It's just insane. And then we all know about the CUDA. I think the CUDA's only been buffed once, along with a lot of the other SMGs. Like the Pharaoh got nerfed, Vesper got nerfed, and the VMP also caught a nerf. But the CUDA is an SMG that has never caught a nerf. I think it's only gotten a buff. I believe so. But this gun, when it gets going, it really can't be stopped. Now, when you put a high caliber on the ICR and the KN44, it definitely makes these weapons unstoppable, because that is probably the most annoying thing in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I really do feel like that high caliber is unnecessary, that it should be out of the game. Like, there's no reason why you should have an attachment that makes your headshots kill faster. You know, there's been so many situations I've gotten into where I'm in a gunfight, I'm literally shooting at the guy, and then all of a sudden, boom, boom, view kick headshot, he kills me, I'm dead and instantly. It's just like one of those things where I scratch my head, I'm like, whoa, how did I just die so fast? But that's the problem, man, with these weapons. When you buff a weapon so bad, and then you put high caliber on it, it completely makes it unstoppable. Like, when it gets going, it just can't be stopped. Now, the CUDA, the thing with this, it's basically the Peacekeeper on steroids. Like, it's so, so good, man. Like, medium range to short range, not super close, but like medium range, you know what I'm saying? Like, in between short and medium range, it just dominates, man. The CUDA is just with rapid fire, long barrel. You'll see, okay, so I'm gonna double upload today for you guys. I'm gonna have a crazy 70 kill TDM. You'll see what I'm talking about with this CUDA. You will see how overpowered and stupid this gun is, man. But let me know what you guys think, the top five most, like, the best guns in Black Ops 3, like the ones that are just really up there. I think after all the buffs and patches, I mean, the ICR, the KN44, and the CUDA are just, they're ridiculous, man. I just couldn't believe. Let me know what you guys think. Drop a like on this. If this video just destroys, like, it destroys the like button, boys, I'm gonna have a new video for you guys later today. Hope you guys enjoy. And I'm telling you, bro, tomorrow's video, it's a little something special. Drop a like, follow my Twitter, my Twitch, add me on Snapchat, and I'll see you guys later.